Hey guys, welcome to this video. Today we're gonna have a quick look at the just released Endeavor OS version. As I'm running already Endeavor OS for a while now, as you can see, I'm now running it with the Plasma desktop environment with the Lion theme on it, and I think it's a very beautiful system. They released a newer version, or new ISO release in this, because it's a rolling release, it will always keep up to date. But they released a new ISO, and they did some very good work on package cleanup. So this is this one, and they have now added a handy tool in the welcome screen to handle those kind of things. And they also have the Arch kernel management tool now in the welcome screen as well. So yeah, you can simply click and add kernels, and then choose during boot which kernel you want to run. So that's pretty good. And yeah, overall it's a good release again. It is, you install a clean Arch via a GUI installer, and they install some small extra things, but most of the time you get a very minimal looking, a minimal install of a desktop environment, and without any clutter. So you just install everything that you need. It's a fast way to install an Arch Linux system. I love it, the installer. That's why I also use it. Also because it's handled by Dutch guys. I'm a bit closer to them because I'm also Dutch, right? But it's very good. So if we go to the welcome, welcome tool, you can see here it's now version 3.0.5.1, and here you have the package cleanup tool. So if you click on that one, you get you can set it to weekly, daily, monthly. And then the number of versions you want to keep. Two or three is most of the time the ones that you choose, so you can go ahead and do that kind of things. You can see here now that on my system is 1.8 gig. But yeah, I have enough disk space already, so that's no problem. And it will clean it up. So once you have set it, it's done. You also have the tool for your update mirrors. So this is the front end GUI for Reflector. Very good. So you can set it here. So this is still there. Yeah, update system, of course. No updates available. So they run this pretty much, I think, around every quarter, every 15 minutes. It's popping up a lot, at least when there is an update available. So I think they should probably schedule that to maybe once or twice a day, but currently it's very much coming up every time. And of course you can change your display manager if you have multiple display managers. You can choose what display manager you want to use. So yeah, GDM, LightDM, LXDM, or SSDM, as I'm in. And Plasma, it is SSDM, of course. And you can set the Endeavor wallpaper. So this is one of the things. Then they have, of course, installed most popular apps. So LibreOffice, Chrome web browser, if you want it. Firewall, if you want it. And here is the kernel manager. This is the way to install it. And if you go to AKM, here you have the options to choose which kernels you also want to install besides the one that you have already running. And then during reboot, you can choose in the advanced mode, I think, you can choose which kernel it should boot in. But you have here the multiple options. So the hardened, the Zen, the LTS. Most people like the LTS. I'm keeping up to date, so give me the newest, so no problem for me. Something goes wrong, I will install my system. But for people that have really rely on their system. This is maybe not such a good kernel. Maybe you go to the LTS kernel. But for me, this is fine. So this is a nice tool that you can choose it and install it. And yeah, they changed it's a nice installation. So I hope you like this update. I will link my install video for EndeavorOS on top. I installed it with KDE and also installed it with i3 and GNOME. So there's three videos already there. And yeah, this one is just an addition and a new version and what they added in the welcome screen. Hope you enjoyed this video, guys, and I will see you in the next one. Bye for now.